Jakarta's King Cobra restaurant really lives up to its name. The little restaurant in the heart of Indonesia's capital city has been serving snake since 1965. King Cobra's most popular dishes are a cup of snake blood and gizzard and python satay. Cobra meat, sexual organs, and cobra powder are also available.
Kurang lebih kayak ayam ya, tapi lebih enak. Kok saya sih suka ya. Karena memang kita udah terbiasa sih, jadi kayak makanan sehari-hari binatang. Jadi kayak ular, kayak biawak tuh udah makanan sehari-hari. Lagian kan makanannya juga bermanfaat.
King Cobra was started by Erica's grandfather, who began a business healing sick people using traditional medicines made from snakes. Many of the customers here are looking for an alternative treatment to a range of ailments such as skin disease, asthma, diabetes, and impotence.
Ya, lebih baik sih dibandingin sebelumnya, jerawatannya banyak.
King Cobra's popularity has steadily grown. There are now 5 stores in Jakarta, Bogor, and Bali. On a busy weekend, up to 200 snakes are kept live on the premises, concerning some critics.
Saya bahwa kalau darah dan empedunya akan memberikan manfaat yang khusus. Ya memang kontroversialnya itu sekarang adalah mengenai ekosistem. Mereka khawatirkan banyak ular-ular ini punah dimakan orang gitu.
Either way, snake doesn't come cheap by Indonesian standards. Cobra blood is $5 per portion, and a python satay goes for $5 for 10 pieces. A simple Indonesian meal will usually set you back around $2 a person.